Can't deal.
I love that bit. I love that bit. Oh, Morissette.
Oh my God, this woman, she kills me.
She kills me. Hello, my wonderful royals, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Brit K-Pop Reactions. Today we are doing the incredible Morissette once again with her Love You Still music video, which dropped today, which I'm very, very excited about. If you're new here, hello. If you're a Morissette fan, if you're a fan of Asia's Phoenix, please check out my previous reactions to this lovely lady. I am, of course, a K-pop channel. I do K-pop, that is kind of my thing. But I do like to delve into other types of music, and one of those types of music, if you will, is Morissette, who I checked out for the first time a few months ago now through a Patreon request. I absolutely fell in love with her, and since then I have done quite a few reactions to her, so please check out all of those reactions. I have reacted to all the Filipino artists as well, Katrina Velarde, Casey Tandingen, folks like that, and I did also react to the Love You Still audio release when it first dropped as well, so please check that out if you've not already. That would be awesome. As I say, today is the music video, which I'm hugely excited about. As I sit here recording this, the music video is currently premiering on YouTube, so in literally about half a minute it will be available to watch, so I am very early on this, which is very exciting. Now, before we begin, I do also want to address the Morissette on the bias wall debate. Now, a lot of you guys have been asking about Morissette being on that wall. I wasn't initially going to do it because I wanted to keep it kind of K-pop and J-pop, but then, you know, I kind of thought, you know what, so many people have mentioned it, so many people have brought it up, and there is a way around it that I can do it where it doesn't open the floodgates to every other artist I like in the world. So I thought, you know what, yes, we are going to put Morissette on that wall. I am going to do it, because I like the idea of her being on there, quite honestly. So that will be happening. The only issue is now finding a picture. I want to find like a poster or something that I can put up. So once I find one and once I order it and it arrives, she will be up there. So watch out for that, guys. Morissette will be on that wall. Don't you worry about that. And with all that being said, guys, we're going to get straight into this thing. Let's do this. So this is Morissette with the Love You Still music video. As I say, I'm very early. This literally dropped a few minutes ago. This is the earliest I've ever been for any Morissette content, which is absolutely awesome. I cannot wait. If, of course, you enjoy this reaction, guys, please drop us a like, drop us a comment, and, of course, subscribe to my lovely self. Join the royal family and become a royal yourself. That would be awesome. But I'm just going to press play on this. Let's do this. Morissette. I'm so excited.
I love this song as well, guys. I've been streaming it. I have been streaming on Spotify when I've had the chance. I have downloaded it onto my iTunes. I do love this song. Look at it. Oh, she's so gorgeous. You know, the black. That like the reddish hair, I love it so much. Oh. Morissette's gorgeous, she's gorgeous. I love some of these visuals. I love this song, man. Oh, man. It's dramatic, isn't it? I love this bit. It's like a sort of synthy sound. It's amazing. The vocals! Oh my God. Oh, this beat is perfect. Oh, she's so stunning. She's so stunning. I can't get over how absolutely gorgeous Morissette is. Absolutely stunning human being. I love like the looks in this MV already, like sort of with a black sort of veil type thing, like almost a kind of mourning type look, like she's in mourning. Absolutely incredible. Like the colour in her hair and everything looks absolutely gorgeous. Just the kind of cinematography of it, the visuals of it and everything are really nice. It really creates that atmosphere. It feels very dramatic. It feels very important. I love it. Goes really well with the song as well. Oh, it's stunning. Yes, all the time, Morissette. All the time, mate. Oh, I can't deal. Look at her. Just look. I can't deal. I can't deal. I love that bit. I love that bit. Oh, Morissette. Oh, my God. This woman. She kills me. She kills me. I love that bit. I don't know why it gets me every time. Gets me every fucking time. Right, drop it. I'm gonna drop it back. We'll listen to that bit again. Why? Because Morissette deserves it. That's why. I'd listen to the whole thing again if I could, but we'd be here for like an hour because I'd replay it like five times. And you'd like be like, "Why is he replaying it five times?" And I'd be like, "Well, because Morissette, mate." And then you'd be like, "Oh, yeah, I understand now." Play the damn song. Fucking hell. Oh my God. Oh, fucking hell, that bit slays. Oh, fucking drama. She could be an actress. I love the rings. I like me some good rings. The voice. Oh, it's stunning. It's so stunning. As well, isn't it? I know you guys were saying there's a lot of emotion behind this song, like potentially related to her father and all that kind of stuff. So there's a lot of emotion in the song. It's coming through in this MV. Like I know I'm all like, rah, and seem like I'm happy because it's Morissette. It's Morissette and I'm enjoying it. But I do appreciate the fact there is a lot of emotion coming through from this music video, which is really nice to see. Morissette's playing it beautifully. She's obviously. It's real emotion for her, so of course it's coming across really well in the MV, which is awesome. This song is beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Oh, the way she delivers that line. The end here when she goes into all these ad libs and shit. Look at that visual! The ad libs at the end of this. That last note, that like over the top is just stunning. Not when I do it, but when she does it, it's just out of this world. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Oh, I'm in love. I'm in fucking love. I was already in love. Wait, what's this? What's happening now? It's like a little ass shot. Look at her. Look at her. She's... Oh, absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. looking out to sea, the horizon, the sunset. It's beautiful. I love that. That's like the best intro ever. I wish I had an intro like that. You know, like the little logo, Brit K-pop Reacts logo. I wish that I had that. I might get in touch with Morissette and be like, can you do my logo like that, please? I mean, I doubt she did it personally, but, you know, I'm sure she knows the person that did. Just absolutely stunning. I just love her to bits. I just love her to bits. And that is why I've decided to put her on the bias wall. You know, obviously, you lot have helped. You know, you lot with your requests and all that and saying, like, put her on the bias wall. I do appreciate all that. I do appreciate you getting involved. I do appreciate your passion. And it's because of you and because of Morissette herself for being so bloody brilliant that she is going on that wall. Because I'm just in love with her. I'm just completely, utterly in love with her. She's absolutely incredible. The MV was awesome, absolutely awesome. I love the visuals of it and everything. Like I say, some of the cinematography and all that kind of stuff. Morissette looked absolutely stunning. She performed really well in the music video as well. Like I say, we felt that emotion and stuff. She could be an actress for sure. I'm sure of it because she had that. She did it really well. And I know, like I say, those emotions are real for her. So I know that that's coming from a real place and that's why it was so powerful. But it still worked really well. The song is absolutely incredible. I've already talked about the song quite a lot. So you all know that I love the song at this point. And the whole package was just perfect, absolutely perfect. The music video worked really well with the song, the direction of it and everything. Some of the shots we had were beautiful. Absolutely yes. I adore this woman and I hope that she goes far. Guys, we need to stream this music video. We need to stream it to high heaven. Make sure it gets the views. Make sure it gets attention. Keep streaming the song. This woman deserves the world and we need to provide it for her. So that is what indeed we shall do. And with all that being said, guys, I'll leave it there. Thank you so much for watching. Please, if you enjoy this reaction, drop us a like, drop us a comment, and of course subscribe to my lovely self. Join the royal family and become a royal yourself. That will be incredible. There will be more Morissette reactions, there will be more guaranteed, and other Filipino artist reactions. So if you're a fan of Morissette or indeed any of those other Filipino artists, please subscribe, join the fam, and I'll see you next time, guys. Selengay. I love you all. Goodbye.